Howdy, howdy, neighbors. This is DJ Davenport welcoming you and yours to Access to Bluegrass, a bluegrass show brought to you every week at this time by this station. And here is a fine bluegrass band playing their little hearts out for you. And with no further ado, here they are.
The Chapmans from Ozark, Missouri, and we're happy to be playing for y'all today. We're going to do one that we recorded on a CD a couple years ago. It's one called The Lonesome Hearted Blues.
You did. if I have to crawl, babe. I've got the lonesome heart of blue.
Mighty fine. That's one called Lonesome Hearted Blues there, and singing that song, doing a fine job. We're real proud of him. He looks like Doogie Howser with a suede vest there, folks. That's Jeremy Chapman. And we're going to do you a song now. We haven't played this in quite a while, but we recorded this a while back too, and it's an old Dean Martin tune, one that has also some real pretty lyrics to it. It's one called The Small Exception to Me. Small Exception to Me. Now we'd like to do the title cut of our newest album, which should be out next month on Pine Castle Records, and it's one called Follow Me to Tennessee.
Thank you.
see, that's where I'm going.
One called Follow Me to Tennessee, and like Dad said, that is the title cut of a brand new CD, which will be released, I think, June 28th. So if you'd like to get copies of that, I know after the show's over, they will have a phone number up where you can contact folks here, and they can get you in touch with us, or you could go to our website at www.chapmanfamilyband.com. That's three W's and a dot, and Chapman Family Band, one word, in there, and then a dot com at the end there. Right now we're going to do one that we recorded on our last CD, and it's one that we got from a fellow over in the Czech Republic that wrote this tune. Real cool song, one called Raining in My Heart.
It's raining in my heart. While inside, it's raining in my heart.
Oh, thank you all so much. Appreciate that. And we sure have enjoyed picking here for you all so far. We're going to do you a song right now that was written by a good friend of ours by the name of Randall Hilton, who passed away just a few weeks ago, or a few months ago, actually, and a real good friend of ours and wrote some really great songs. And this is one that he did, and we hope you enjoy. It's one called Rolling Away on a Big Stern Wheeler. Thank you all so much. One called Rolling Away on a Big Stern Wheeler. I'm going to introduce the fellow that's standing over here picking the five-string banjo and doing most of the talking, at least most of the time anyway. And we're real proud of this fellow. He does a real fine job, even if he has slammed his finger in a car door yesterday. We're real proud of him anyway. He does a real fine job. This is my dad, Bill.
Thank you so much. We're gonna
do you a song right here that we recorded on our Notes from Home project, and it's... a real beautiful song that was written by Lefty Frizzell quite a few years ago, and it's one of my all-time favorites, and we'll do it for you now. It's one called The Mom and Dad's Waltz. I'd walk from my house, cry or smile, for Mama and Daddy. I love them, I want them. For Mama and Daddy, I want them to know I love them so. In my heart, your tears start because I'm happy, and I pray every day for Mom and Pappy, and that's why I'd walk from my house, cry or smile, for Mama and Daddy. I want them to know I love them so. Thank you.
because I'm happy. And I pray every day for mom and pappy, and that's why I'd walk from my house, cry or smile, for mama and daddy. I want them to know I love them so.
Right, mighty fine. That's one called Mom and Dad's Waltz. And we've enjoyed picking and singing for y'all here today. And we're going to introduce our bass player right now. He does a fine job. Folks, he stayed up all night to see the sunrise, and finally it dawned on him. But that's Jason Chapman over there on the big upright bass. And we're going to do you one here that this is a mandolin tune, and kind of features Slick on the mandolin. Hope to end it out with this one here. It's the one called Rawhide. Thank you.
clock on the wall has caught up with us, and it's time to pack up our gear and get out of here and let another fine program come on. Thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate that. And we appreciate the cards and letters and emails and telephone calls, whatever. We really appreciate those, folks. It makes this all worthwhile. And we want to thank our people behind the scenes, our whole crew. There's a bunch of them, so I can't name all of them. Until next time, this is DJ Davenport wishing you and yours the very, very best. And take care of one another. You couldn't take care of nicer people. Bye.